This is how I mount Jolly Rancher for my Poppit lollipops. I open up about 20 Jolly Ranchers, put them in a microwave safe cup, and then I put them in the microwave for about 1 minute. I use a chopstick to stir them because it's nice and strong, and it comes out so creamy and perfect every time. Follow from our Poppit DIYs.